I'm sure you're familiar with paintings of
René Magritte.
The guy who painted the guys in the suits with the apples covering their heads. One of this artist's paintings was sold in 2022 for over $80 million. To show you the perspective, it's like building 160 houses in the US.